the broadcast engineer about Doug Brinkley. Doug Brinkley is a noted presidential historian, and he's worked in a lot of places at a lot of different universities. The Doug Brinkley Presidential Library closed, kind of like the King Tut exhibit. They put it on the truck and they move it to a new museum. Well, the Doug Brinkley Presidential, whatever it is, changes universities. Where is he now? He's at Rice University. Used to be at Tulane in New Orleans. Anyway, he was on CNN on Friday night with Don Lemon. And Lemon said, John Brennan says that Trump is drunk on power and that the country is in crisis. Now, what is your reaction to this presidential historian, Don Brennan?
Brennan is an American hero for speaking up. His tenure at the CIA was impeccable. We owe him so much. He's now leading the crusade, really, to tell people that Donald Trump is unfit for command. And shock, I think, in history is going to be how...